not alone. But if you're alone, then say my name, if no one is
around you, say baby. Ah, shit, D-Pass. Last full day. Seagulls all over the fucking beach. Don't like them.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I have a fucking
wearing trainers. Okay. Last full day, hey basically, guys. Today.
Tomorrow we're gonna look at our outfits. Tanisha's outfit, Grace's pre-outfit, Deja's outfit. We're on the beach.
No. Oh, I already got sand in my shoes already. 2 seconds in. Bruh, Grace's one's full of sand. And it's inside as well.
Hey guys. I have a phobia. Seagulls.
That's
why. There's so much. Let me turn around.
Why are your legs so wide open?
Oh my god. Can you see them bitches? For fuck's sake. I want to shoot myself.
What? You're going to shoot yourself?
Yeah.
You need to take bear pictures.
What?
I'm gonna do splits right now, sorry.
Tanisha, do the splits. Rock up my leg again.
I thought you just dashed your foot yourself.
Oh, you're crazy.
I put my hair up today. And for the first time, yeah, I know my eyebrows are horrible. But the first time, I put my foundation on first. And then I did my eyebrows after because everyone was rushing me. Oh my freaking god, I know they look ugly right now. Oh my god.
Oh wait, stop for it.
But it's like we're gonna get changed.
Like,
I know, that's what I'm thinking.
Let you see this. But look, there's people in it over there. Wait, what was you lot even saying?
Come down. Grace is never the ready one. We'll take a full body pictures after that, but we didn't.
Yeah. Should go out there and put a towel.
I'm dashing rocks at you, bro. We don't.
Calm down, Tanisha.
Should we just sit here?
Let's just sit here because it's quite open here.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, true. So they can't see us properly. Oh my god. There couldn't be more sand on me. Literally. It's in my shoes. In my shoes already. It's been like 5 minutes, not even 5 minutes. Why am I stitching it? It's been 2 minutes or three. And then I've already got sand on my shoes. Oh, fuck off, mate.
Grace.
Can I get your friend?
There's no seaweed down there.
Oh, it stinks. Can you smell that? What, mate? I can't do anything. I'm scared of them as well. No shit, Sherlock. The seaweed.
Wait, you just said
this.
Is that seaweed? Yeah.
Look at all
of
that seaweed.
I can't see. I
look at all that seaweed.
It's because
that whole thick layer of seaweed.
No,
but then I filmed this. Bruh, I can zoom in on that. Why don't you go closer?
Oh, wait, you see down there? Look, there's no seaweed.
Yeah, see? I'm allergic to seaweed.
Oh, no, I don't like it. Let's go up there.
I want the normal sand, bro.
Yeah, it's so dumb.
Oh well. No, I'm not talking about the leisure part. I said when you said we look so dumb because we're turning around.
Oh.
Last night, I think I lost my patience. Last night, I got high as a
water.
Oh my gosh. Ugh. Oh my god, my shoes are full of sand. Oh my gosh.
It's not like I'm skating. I know.
Oh, mate. Yeah, take my shoes off because. Where the fuck are we going? Like, I don't want to be next to everyone, but we're walking far. It's hard to walk in.
Tiring, you know.
Oh, I feel like I might as well just think, but I'm just gonna take off my shoes and socks now, but I'm just gonna get all sand on my toes. Oh, just a workout, bruv.
Should we just sit short or something?
Oh, because you've got no shoes.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just
gonna
look back and
get
deep my legs.
Deep my shoes. Woo! Yeah, here.
Yeah, right, we're dangerous.
Oh, fuck.
Look at all the pretty rocks.
I know, me as well.
My God.
I'm just going my shoes. I went back to the knickers off.
Is this the beach you're talking about that no one's at?
No. No,
I thought you were going to hit that one. So I was like, oh, I don't need to put it on.
I actually need to go tell him, I'm gonna lie. She fell in love with it. Sorry.
Hey guys. Tanisha, aka Coco, these Coco, these savings, they didn't get any love.
It's already been a long walk. I started like 2 seconds ago.
We're looking for a toilet, right?
Yeah. Should we just go up onto the thing and go into a shop?
Go up where?
Up where from where we came from. Because I feel like
it's a shop.
There's shops around there, I swear, where we parked. And not now, but a little bit soon. I'm gonna
see.
You're not. Come on, Tanisha. Oh my gosh. She fell in love with it.
Hey, deep that.
Oh my gosh.
The two people that are scared of seagulls.
I know. I'm in here. Get a room. Okay.
Talk about the seagull.
Look at that painting. That one. Oh, all the seagulls. The painting that's going to be in Tanisha's house.
Hey, dog. We're going to catch those birds.
I'm trying to hold it so both of us are in.
I'm confused with this camera. Why is it there?
Because that's the viewfinder. But I'm just trying to make both of us.
So we don't have to. Okay.
We don't have to. But I'm just trying to make us. We're both in. Yeah, we're both in. She fell in love with it. Hey.
She fell in love with it.
We're looking for a toilet.
Yeah, but I feel like in this little restaurant, don't want that.
Unless she buys something, and you know they're expensive.
I know. And the way I left my money. Well.
Thank you.
We're not gonna get lost. I'm a fun anyway, so Funland amusement. The way we're both walking in the street with us.
yeah!
Doesn't even feel that bad.
It's nice.
Yeah, it's more quite often.
Oh wait, oh no.
Is it me or the
lifestyle? Grace, what are you doing?
I'm trying to hold it.
Talk about that.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
Look at Grace. Oh my Grace.
How's that be? Seriously. Where's the toilet at, girl?
This shit,
no. She fell in love.
Family amusement. Best arcade in town. The guy's like, why are you filming?
The person told me I couldn't film in there. But he's not even a manager, I can tell. And I was just like, what's wrong with him? What do you think I'm gonna do with the filming? Does he know that I'm gonna put on YouTube? Like, what if it's just like family memories? Like, the hell? Seriously.
She fell into the snake.
What if they're doing that? They're not even doing nothing bad. So why do you think? Oh,
that's just what I want.
Yeah, but she's just eating them nothing. Or is she eating them?
I don't want to.
There's that little thing. He was like, if they shit on you, you're gonna get some disease and all of that. When I was better young, and I was so scared, so I was just like,
And then I hear when, oh my god, I was coming out of Crystal Park, yeah, I just got my hair done, it was fresh, cameras, everything, I was like 6. And then walking through the cemetery, I felt something wet on my head.
Oh my gosh.
My dad was like, Tisha, what's that on your head? I was like, what's what? I thought it was raindrops. He was like, why is it wet? What's that on your head? I was crying, and I had to take out my hair and do it, and I didn't do it again because it was too tight. Imagine taking out tight hair.
Oh, and you just got it done. Well, deep that scene.
For real.
I'm a boat trip.
Oh, I thought you had to pay to watch the boats. I was like, what the hell? Why would I have a boat trip when I could just video the boats? This links like fish bro. Oh my god. Oh, that's terrible fish smell. They're probably like, where the fuck did they go? But we're not doing nothing on the beach, to be honest. We're just lying there. Like, if I wanted to lie down, I would lie in my bed. But, oh my god, the thing is, we could have literally just came here for one day. And just went on that day, came early in the morning. Like, wouldn't have switched, but still, like, get like a 9 o'clock or something, or 10 o'clock train, go to Dreamland until like,
go to the beach and come back.
Like, seriously.
But everything we bought there, yeah, would be so much cheaper in London. Like, the front fare.
Yeah.
Is £10.
Yeah, it is.
And there will probably be like one other fare that you wouldn't be able to go on, and a token's at £150. Yeah. And it doesn't add. And then we went. Where did we go after? There's not really arcade, but there's an arcade in Frisbee Park.
Oh, yeah.
And we didn't do nothing there.
Bro, I could have just went arcade in Wood Green.
And then we just chilled. We could have chilled in the park.
I know.
And ate sandwiches from home.
It's true. Ghostbusters.
Oh my god. I'm in a phobia. Oh my god, there's a Jewish person.
Oh my god. That's the first Jewish people I've seen in Kent. While we've been here, and last time I never saw any Jewish people. I'm not afraid. The boats at
boats
harbour.
Make me sick.
What, did you get seasick?
Not seasick, but I just feel that I can't swim.
Oh yeah, shit. If I ever got finger in a boat,
what's happened, then I'm dead.
That's why I need to get a swimmer, since I actually do. I was going to get them from Crystal, but they're like £14 for like a. But you get them once a week for a month. So like maybe 4 lessons ends together.
Do you still go to gym in
sober? But even when I did, it's not. They said they're not connected, which is so dumb. Even though sober said I could go Highbury with the same membership, but I'm not Clissold. What sense does that make? But they're both better. That's the same company. So I was just like, what the hell? I'll ask them in Clissold, like, can I use this card and thing? And they were like, no. Can't use them in this branch or something like that.
Maybe because they're in Highbury's not part of.
Yeah, but Sobel.
Sobel's and Highbury, because Sobel's in Holloway. Highbury's
yeah.
Well, in a sense, yeah, it's close.
Yeah.
But then to go Stoke is like, wrong.
Ugh.
What's better?
What?
What gym is better
than? Clissold or Sobel?
Yeah, or
sober. I haven't gone to the hybrid room.
So I swear you could do swimming in thing.
Sober?
Yeah.
No, there's no swimming pool there. That's the only perfect thing.
Every time I go in there, I smell chlorine.
There's like spot, like there's a sauna. I went in there once, even though we wasn't really allowed to, but we just went in there. And then there's also ice skating rink. Look at the tokens. Do you think they're for that arcade that the guy told me I can't film in? There might just be, but you don't know what they're called. But take them just in case when I'm going back. There's a Wilkinson's there. Where are we going?
Where's Jimmy G's?
I don't know, but it might not, because some tokens don't say this, the name of the place. Like, some might just be a name.
Oh, we found tokens.
So we're going back now, I think. Well, we're going to check in the arcade if they're like, the right tokens.
We found tokens. How much is it? 3, 6, 7, 8.
We found 6 tokens on the floor. Yeah. Shit.
We're gonna see if it's the right one.
For that arcade, because we don't know.
What can you possibly get?
I don't know.
I've been to an arcade in ages, to be honest.
It's only little toys. You need bare things to get like a good thing. Bare tokens to get a good thing. I'm not afraid. That is so fucking...
What?
Here. Literally the water. Look at that seagull float. Swimming.
Yeah.
Look.
Oh, lol. Keep that.
Keep you. Just in the water casually, like.
They piss me off. They just have to show up with everything.
So they can swim, they can fly, and walk. Literally. I can only do one of those things, like.
I was thinking you could fly.
Oh my god. Oh my god, look at you paddling, like. That's just little feet just paddling. Pigeons have to F off. Pigeons need to hurry up and be extinct. They've been around for too long. How did dinosaurs get extinct and not pigeons?
Yes. But would you rather get eaten?
No, I know. But still. They need to get extinct as well, that's what I'm saying.
Dinosaurs became extinct because there was less of them, and it was just like killing them because apparently they were dangerous.
Mm-hmm. So,
but what if they just
in that sense they could have just killed me? But I'm dangerous.
What if they just that's Ew. Them? So let them do what they have to do. But yeah. There's too many.
Ones. I know they're in how many countries, bro? Literally.
Every single one.
Go to literally everywhere in Europe, and there's all pigeons and seagulls, even more seagulls.
That.
Oh my gosh.
Guys, I'm allergic, yeah, to fish, seaweed, almonds, aloe vera. I'm allergic to a lot of things. And that's why I can't really. I don't know, I'm allergic to everything underneath water, like seafood. Like, you know, like crabs, lobster, shrimps, prawns. Can't eat any of them. I can't touch any of them. So, because you know how dolphins are mammals, right?
Yeah.
So, I don't think I'm allergic. So, I don't think I'm allergic to dolphins.
Cross the roads. Nah. Cross the.
Is the family means what that says?
It's on that side. It stinks of fish. What are you smelling, Ken? It's fish. I hope it had it. What are you smelling, Ken? It's fish. And there was no ending to that sentence. Just fish.
Oh, found it.
Is it that? G-G. Yes. Okay. I'll just say I'm not full.
Okay,
tokens? No, we've got 8 tickets. I mean, tokens.
How do you use these? I don't know.
We just go to someone. For some reason, you have to get tickets. You get the tokens from that arcade and then you go all the way up to the other arcade to get a prize. No.
We have 10.
You got 10 tokens, probably get something. Alright. I'm not even allowed to film in that one. So.
Before, yeah, we had the film there.
Yeah.
Bro,
oh, yeah.
I remember I want bear tokens last time. Like, bear was just rolling up. I want like
rolling.
And I've got like a.
Bruh. Yeah. My god.
Deep, they said. No, the first time we went in there, them niggas. them bitches told us, yeah, we're not allowed to film. Okay, I understand.
Yeah.
But actually, I don't really understand.
I don't really understand
what
that.
What we're gonna do?
What we're gonna do?
But then they had the nerve to say we're not allowed to have socks on.
Cause yeah, because we came from the beach, so we don't have shoes on. And I was just like, what?
Did you hear me, deep?
Well, you know when he first started talking, I thought he was gonna apologize for saying that I couldn't film my ear and sound of me.
Did you hear a word that came out of his mouth? I did not hear nothing. I was like, what?
Oh yeah, let's go away with him.
I was like, what are you talking about?
I know.
Like, sorry, I'm afraid you're not allowed socks. Did you hear me?
It's I know, I was told you to take off my socks, like, I'm going to be barefoot.
Then in my
sock. I don't understand how that makes any sense.
Maybe it's like a
health and safety.
Health and safety.
Bruv,
but
I can't
I'm
walk,
not stupid enough, you know. I'm a big girl, bruv. I'm not stupid enough to run around and slip on my head.
We got sherbets. We didn't have enough.
We only had 10, yeah.
So two. So
we could only get a meow, whatever it's called. And then he gave us 41 more points so he could get 2 things. That's cute.
So, yeah. Who was last?
I don't know why the other one was hating
him. I know. Probably racist.
For real. About I'm afraid of that last one. I looked at him in disappointment.
Oh, they're there.
Grace, thank you.
What? Look at them. We went on an adventure. That was actually fun.
That was fun.
That was fun, you know. See, like you got some fun footage for the vlog. Otherwise, we'd be sitting on the beach all day.
For real. I've been there. Don't you not tell you what to shot.
We had fun.
I was sick. Listen, when they said no filming, I was like, okay, cool, I understand. Then, yeah, we went out, we started walking somewhere, we found a ticket, like the arcade. So
yeah,
we was going
on
to
the ground.
Exchange them, and then we went to some other thing, and we took the tickets out. So we went to go change it. The same guard that told us you're not allowed
to film
was that to us. You're not allowed to wear socks. I looked at him, and I said, do you want me to take off the socks? And he was like, you have to wear shoes. Sucks. I just had a disappointment.
Going in the water now, I think. We're trying to hide ourselves. Not hide them, but make it secure. Wait, I was going to take my bag there. A little bit down.
Okay.
Why did I turn it that way? Swimsuit, but it's a little bit small, a tiny bit small, but it's all right.
She
didn't. It's because this boot's bigger than that one, so oh well. Shit, man.
Guys, so we just came out the water
and we're just exhausted,
sitting down. We're trying to dry off naturally first. You know, there's no need to. Tanisha said there's no need to put salt on your chips when we go to Chip Shop because you could just lick your lips. Look at Grace's feet. They're all sandy and mine.
Don't laugh.
actually the first time I've worn a group in public.
Is it?
Yeah.
Haven't
before.
Yeah. The water guy.
Not me.
Snap.
Don't get me in
that face. Deja's eyes are black now because her mascara melt whack got wet. Look at Grace, guys. She looks so pang. Tell them what you're wearing.
Wearing Deja's shorts from House of Deja.
Yeah.
And Deja's top from House of Deja.
Okay. That's good.
House of Deja.
House of Deja.
A swim top. From my house. I'm not going to show you this, but I have a chest that looks good. I went to costume from my house.
I'm wearing this swim costume from my house and this shorts from my house and the knickers underneath from my house. And then she's wearing a swim suit from my house.
Oh, my eyelashes!
I don't know who's my face, but I can say that. But I can do it on camera.
You have to go more than just
the brightness of the air. Awesome.
Just put your hand like that. Just wait. But anyone can lick it from there.
I'll have it in my hand. I'll put it in the shoes.
Open it, mate. Wait.
Da da da, but fuck you, look.
I'm exhausted.
I'm
not even hungry. Yeah,
you know what I mean.
Yeah.
I can do it on picture. I can do it again. Oh.
You feel that?
Yeah. This is on Grace.
Oh yeah. You're gonna have to do more than just see.
Yeah, put
nipple on. But yeah.
But they're wrong for sure.
Yeah, I'm basically still wearing what I was wearing before. And then I put this on top. But, oh. And shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, we did.
Oh. My girls,
I'm on the car.
Come to eat.
We're going to get food.
Do you know what you still look freaky when you come out of the water? Got Sherba. Sherba. Mega. Rainbow dust. This is what I put. I put rainbow dust here. Yeah.
We went. That's our thing we went in. No, like, no formal.
I bet they tell Deja, yeah? No sandals.
This one.
We're going to get food. Because that's what humans do, they eat. You don't have to do more than you just say it. Do it. I'm deep in that. I have like 10 minutes left on the SD card. We'll see you when we get food.
Day and night. I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see, I don't attain. What I need for keeps this silly game we play. Now look at this. Madness, the magnet keeps attracting me. I try to.